ActivePresenter allows you to convert text to speech in a matter of seconds. Normally, you just need to use caption text to generate the text to speech directly. Besides, you can use SSML tags for cloud voices to control aspects of speech such as pronunciation, speaking pitch and rate, emphasis, etc. Also, SSML is useful if you want to convert foreign or proper nouns to speech. In this video, let's learn how to use SSML tags in Amazon Polly to control how a proper name is spoken. Here is the name of an animation application that I would like it to be spoken correctly by using SSML tags. So, first of all, we search for Amazon Polly SSML tags. As you can see, Amazon Polly supports a lot of SSML tags, and we will use this one. As this tag uses the International Phonetic Alphabet, IPA, we can easily find the pronunciation in a dictionary. We copy this tag. Then paste it to this box in ActivePresenter. You delete the unnecessary parts in the tag. And change this example word to the target one. After that, you open a dictionary and search for a word having a similar pronunciation to the target one. Now you copy the phonetic and paste it to ActivePresenter. Then, modify other parts if necessary. You can now listen to the pronunciation of this word. Sala. That sounds perfect. You continue pasting the entire sentence to this box and adjust it. We listen to this sentence.
With ActivePresenter 8, you can now embed Sala Animate or HTML5 packages into your project within seconds.
To convert this closed caption to speech, you right-click it and select Convert Closed Caption to Audio. Let's see the preview now. And what's more,
with ActivePresenter 8, you can now embed Sala Animate or HTML5 packages into your project within seconds.
Thank you for watching.